Okay, we're here to do a taste review on Oreo Brookie limited edition flavor. So this is easier, isn't it, on a stand rather than me holding the all right. That's what it looks like in the package. Now we're gonna put that up close so you can see the cream. Smells like a little bit more cookie-ish. To me, it don't taste too much different. Tastes like a regular Oreo, really. Just a fancy,
I'd say frosting.